इम्पॉर्टेंट जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स ऑन फर्स्ट इंडियन वुमेन इन वेरियस फील्ड्स पार्ट वन हु इज द फर्स्ट वुमेन गवर्नर ऑफ इंडियन स्टेट श्री सरोजिनी नायडू सरोजिनी नायडू वॉज द फर्स्ट फीमेल to become the governor of an Indian state. She governed Uttar Pradesh from 15th August 1947 to 2nd March 1949. Who was the first woman president of India? Sri Pratibha Patil. Pratibha Dev Singh Patil is an Indian politician who served as the 12th President of India from 2007 to 2012, a member of the Indian National Congress. She is the first woman and the first Maharashtrian to hold this post. Who is the first woman Chief Minister of Indian State? श्री सुचिता कृपलानी ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश शी वॉज इंडियाज फर्स्ट वुमेन चीफ मिनिस्टर सर्विंग एज द हेड ऑफ द उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट फ्रॉम 1963 टू 1967 हु इज द फर्स्ट वुमेन प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया श्री Indira Gandhi. She was the first and to date only female Prime Minister of India. Who is the first woman Cabinet Minister of India? Sri Rajkumari Amrit Kaur. Amrit Kaur became part of Nehru's first cabinet. She was the first woman to hold cabinet rank, serving for 10 years. She was assigned the Ministry of Health. Who is the first woman ruler of Delhi throne? Sri Razia Sultana. Razia Sultana was the first woman Sultanate of India and ruled the court of Delhi from the end of 1236 to 1240. She defied all odds to occupy the throne, including overcoming conflicts over her gender and her slave ancestry. Who is the first woman speaker of Lok Sabha in India? श्री मीरा कुमार हु इज द फर्स्ट इंडियन वुमेन एम्बेसडर एट यूनाइटेड नेशंस श्री विजयलक्ष्मी पंडित इन 1953 पंडित बिकेम द फर्स्ट वुमेन टू बी इलेक्टेड एज President of the United Nations General Assembly. From 1954 to 1961, she was Indian High Commissioner. Who is the first crowned Miss India? Sri Meher Castellino Mistry. Meher Castellino Mistry of Maharashtra was crowned the first femina Miss India. She was chosen to represent India at Miss Universe 1964 held in United States and Miss Nations 1964 held in Spain. Who is the first Indian woman to become Miss World?
Sri Rita Faria.
Who is the first Indian woman to become Miss Universe? श्री सुष्मिता सेन. Who is the first Indian woman to win Nobel Prize? Sri Mother Teresa. Who is the first Indian woman to win Olympic medal? Sri Karnam Malleshwari. On this year, 2000, weightlifter Karnam Malleshwari became the first Indian woman to win an Olympic medal in the history of the quadrennial event. Who is the first Indian woman to get Jnanapeeth Award? Sri Ashapurna Devi. Ashapurna Devi was the first woman to receive the Jnanpith Award in 1965 for her novel Pratham Pratishruti. Who is the first Indian woman to win the Booker Prize? Sri Arundhati Roy. Arundhati Roy won the prestigious Booker Prize in 1997 for her first novel, The God of Small Things. Who is the first Indian woman to get Ashoka Chakra? Sri Neerja Bhanot. For her bravery, the Government of India posthumously awarded Bhanot the Ashoka Chakra Award, India's highest gallantry award for bravery in the face of the enemy during peacetime. She is the youngest recipient and the first female recipient of this award. Who is the first Indian woman to win WTA Women's Tennis Association title? Sri Sania Mirza. Who is the first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest? Sri Bachendri Pal. Who is the first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest twice? Sri Santosh Yadav. Who is the first youngest woman to climb Mount Everest? Sri Malavat Purna. On 25th May 2014, Purna scaled the highest peak of Mount Everest and aged 13 years and 11 months, became the youngest Indian and the youngest female in the world to reach the summit.
Thank you for watching.